So Jerry, one for one, single up the middle in the first inning, and promptly hits a hopper inside first and down the line. Gwynn scores easily. Hairston will hold on a great retrieve by Torrey Hunter. So that's a little ball, but it's a great way to get it for the Dodgers. Gwynn walks, steals second. Gordon, a nice bit of hitting to get him to third. And then Hairston singles over first base and down the line. So the Dodgers now lead 4-0. And the batter will be Andre.